Elon Musk took a trip to the country's southern border today. The billionaire arrived by police escort. He also rode in the passenger seat of Congressman Tony Gonzalez's Ford pickup truck. He says he supports a border wall. He says migrants must have what he calls a shred of evidence to receive asylum here in the United States.